Peyton, come pick up your things. We talked about this.
Sorry.
Pick up your stuff so people don't trip and fall. Thank you for listening. Now the house looks so much better and people can walk through. Nice, you're working on your homework. I know I could count on you to get your homework started.
Thanks, Mom.
Thanks, you rock. Way to go, your room looks beautiful.